It is now recording. Thank you, Emily.
Here, Hannah.
Are we ready? On Bernie's first day in office, the people's will be the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's second day in office, the people's will be climate reversal and the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's third day in office, the people's will be true racial justice, climate reversal, and the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's fourth day in office, the people's will be universal health care, true racial justice, climate reversal, and the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's sixth day in office, the people's will be $15 an hour. And the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's sixth day in office, the people's will be income equality, $15 an hour. Universal healthcare, true racial justice, climate reversal, and the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's seventh day in office, the people's will be care for our veterans, income equality, $15 an hour. Universal healthcare, true racial justice, climate reversal, and the end of the corporatocracy. On Bernie's eighth day in office, the people's will be free education, care for our veterans, income equality, $15 an hour. Universal healthcare, true racial justice, climate reversal, and the end of the corporatocracy.